Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I am going to show you how to remove Microsoft Edge browser from your Windows 10 PC. So nowadays lots of people are using Google Chrome browser on their Windows PC. So at that time they are thinking, why we have this Edge browser on their PC? Because this browser occupies some spaces in your Windows 10 PC. So if you like to retrieve these unwanted spaces, just uninstall your Edge browser from your Windows 10 PC. So how to do that processes? So let's get started. So first of all, open your Windows File Explorer by simply press the Windows key plus capital E, and then go to local disk C, which means that here my operating system is installed on that particular drive. So just click to open it. Now you can go to Windows folder and the final one. So here it shows some folder names, but you can locate System Apps folder and then click to open it. Now you can locate that I mentioned folder. So finally I locate it. So here you can rename this folder to following one, which means that you can add .pak in this folder. And then click to save all the changes. So you can click to continue. So same way, you can rename this next folder by add the .pak followed by that folder name, and then click to save all the changes. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window. Finally, I try to check it if my Edge browser is uninstalled or not. So how to do it? By simply press the Edge browser icon in your homepage section. But unfortunately, my Edge browser does not opening, which means that my Edge is removed successfully. So next very important one is, don't forget to delete this Edge browser icon in your homepage section. So I try to delete it. So finally my Edge browser is completely removed from my Windows 10 PC. So this is the way you can easily deactivate your Microsoft Edge browser from your Windows 10 PC. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox. And thanks for watching.